I'm going to kill him in daylight so viewers can see accurately what I'm about to do and how amazing it is. Best I could get a spider, I guess. Oh yeah. That is why I am a Spartan.
Spartan! Oh, Facebook.
Facebook. Should make a Facebook page for us, actually, really.
Yes.
Anyone that actually does watch our videos can, like, go on there. As if you do watch our videos, like, just comment or something, because we've got, like, a few views, but we don't actually know if it's just random people accidentally clicking on our video or...
Yeah.
I guess, you know, just say, you know, nice video or something, or just, you know, put a comment. Or like rate it, just so we know.
Yeah, that'd be amazing, guys. I would love you forever.
Just but like we hate you so much. Stop making videos. I mean, even that's better than nothing. No, actually, wait. No, don't put that. Don't put that. Right, is he in the game? He is in the game, isn't he?
Not in the game.
He is in the game.
He's not in the game.
He is. He's actually logged in on the game.
How'd you know?
If you type dash list, it
Oh yeah, he is. It says iRaptor joined the game.
Oh. That's me. Hmm. Okay, so we still need to go mine, don't we? I just died, that was silly of me. We're so lazy, we like TP everywhere, we cannot be bothered to walk at all.
User entered your channel.
Oh, finally!
He's back, guys! He's back!
Yeah, it's me. I had some internet problems.
Technical difficulties.
Internet connection.
What are we with? Toast
with jam. I'm coming through with some back some good news actually.
Did you get a tree?
I've got many.
What, the new tree? The good tree, yeah?
Of the good tree. I'm picking up some saplings here.
Guys, would you like us, right, to, like, open up our TeamSpeak or, like, open up our server or viewers or not? Another thing you can comment and stuff. Just so, like...
That's... How about, like, the 50 people that have watched our videos? We do always connect to our viewers. We love you all. Every view's good for us.
Yes.
What did you say, teleporting you, will teleporting you to will? Because I type, oh, this is not going to let me teleport to you, it's gay.
What are you typing?
TP AR to IR.
Oh, no,
IR to AR.
Yeah, no, you need to do ARU. For some reason it thinks AR is IR, so it thinks it's U.
Okay. Aru. Hi, Aru. Don't know why I just gave you dirt. I got 6 of them new saplings, though.
Well done.
Yeah, that was very brave what I done. The amount of creepers I had to fight through.
When you were saying there's no creepers?
And then suddenly I got attacked by about 5 when my TeamSpeak disconnected. I'm gonna get some more saplings. Can I just be the tree farmer?
Yep. Well, you actually, like, each day you're obsessed with a different thing on this game.
Because there's so much to do in this game.
It's amazing. If you guys don't actually know this game very well, just get it, right? And then just get it. It's an amazing game. It's made by the...
Alright, calm yourself, mate. Calm yourself.
calm it. Aaron, I made a ladder to the top of our roof.
Oh, nice one.
Da-da-da. Aaron, can you see me?
Oh yeah. from Smexy Beast. Oh, now do we want pork chop or do we want... No, we want fish.
Fish. I need diamond pick.
And if you can swallow that house.
I was gonna say, Aaron, what are you doing?
Why is there loads of random leaf blocks in the air?
In the air, in the air, put your hands up, in the
Someone
air.
Someone needs to sort out this creeper explosion here.
Creeper explosion.
Who wants to watch Aaron go for a swim? Aaron's swimming, everyone.
He is swimming.
Aaron is swimming.
Why is this not working? I don't know. Doesn't it need to be more than one block deep, perhaps? Let's try...
Guys, who wants to watch Aaron go swimming again?
Well, don't, because I need the health. I'm quite low on health. Right, okay, this is really weird. Fishing is not working very well at all.
I can see your thing in the water, though. Is fishing easy to do?
Yeah, you just throw the thing out and then you just go back.
Do you have to cook the fish?
Yeah, otherwise it's like only hits like half a heart or something. Stupid. Okay, guys, I think it's time to go mining. What do you guys think?
Yes.
David's already in a mine, so. Will, do you want to go join him in his mine?
It's not a mine, I'm making a rail cart. A little, like, mini roller coaster thing.
Oh, okay.
So where are we going to mine
now? You don't have any tracks though, do you, David, so...
How do I make track again? Because I think I've got track. I've got a ladder.
No, you need iron to make a track.
We're making this into a mine, okay.
No, Will, no, not that.
This would make a great mine. Can I just make some coal and replace it for cobblestone?
Yes, you can have some, yes.
As you can see, guys, I'm just cooking some pork chop. And then I think we should go find a mine.
Oh, I saw one earlier.
Guys, it's raining.
Yeah, I'm in cover.
How
is this grease? Oh, it's Sparta. Okay, we're still going by that.
Well, what are you doing?
There's loads of coal.
I guess.
Guys. Don't tell the viewers.
What's he doing?
Aaron, if you do anything to this mine, I'm going to kill you. Aaron!
Ah, we're being flooded.
Sorry, it's the rain. It's the rain.
Shut up. I haven't finished it yet. Thank you.
Is it really?
Yo, come with me and
I can't! I'm trying to put this back in, but I can't because I'm getting water to death. Can we do our branching technique after?
Yeah,
Will, I thought you were gonna.
I was, but Aaron just teleported me, David. So you can blame him. Come on!
Here we go, Will.
Special episode of mining. Coal, I want coal. Oh, Aaron.
Alright, creeper. There. Do lots of stuff in this mine. What the hell? There's loads of stuff in this mine already.
Aaron, you should have went the other way.
Oh, some mushroom. Happy mushrooms.
Are we actually happy mushrooms?
Okay. This way was a dead end. Go right.
Come this way, Aaron. This is not a dead end.
Okay. Oh, some coal.
Aaron, how much coal do we need?
Well, basically, it's quite nice just to clean up a little bit. Oh, some iron.
Aaron, can I have the iron? Cause I'm trying to make a.
No, David, trust me. We'll make the mine cart later.
No, I actually know, because I want to do it myself. I'll see if I can do it myself.
Yeah, we will, but...
Yeah, we'll do it later. We need to sort chairs.
It's not a starting thing, you do it later on, but like, you need like, to make a lot, you need five pieces of iron per track, per 16 track. So if you want to make like a reasonable, like, length of track, then that's like, say, you need maybe 30, 50 iron to make a reasonable track.
And I got 25. Yeah.
I'll be on the next video, but don't make it there. Should that be the entrance to our mine then? You have to take a mine cart down and mine there.
Where?
So basically, you know where you're digging here? That's going to be
there. Okay.
If you put the mine cart down, you can take the mine cart down to the mine, no?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
He's talking to himself, it seems.
Yeah, I like talking to myself, it's fun.
Aaron, what depth should I stop at?
How nice.
I know what I mean. What's a reasonable depth, like?
We'll keep going up later, so just
stop
when you want, because we'll probably like we'll keep the mind back going at 8%.
I'll show you in a minute. So, not just now.
I've got 6 iron. How much
iron
have you got?
I got about 5.
Why is it to make
mushroom soup? Yeah, I'm still kind of like recording here, you know. You're my mom.
Mushroom soup. Guys, we're gonna make mushroom soup.
Aaron, you're weird.
Why can't?
Can I have your?
Yeah. Bit stupid.
What?
Your iron.
Alright, one sec. Aaron, can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Good. That was just my, yeah. A bowl of water.
Aaron, is it raining?
Yes.
No, David. My iron only got 7. Aaron, I'm lagging. Humongous Aaron! Teleport me!
I saw I had more than that.
That's all I have. I've got some of this there.
We'll start off with that much for now.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's only me, but...
So you've got quite a lot of cobblestone, have you, David?
I've got... about 200.
David, there's a
mine. What are we doing?
I know there's a mine. I was gonna stop here, that's why.
Okay. So, be our next episode then, guys.
Yeah.
See you, everyone. You've been watching Toast with Jam. Don't forget to rate and subscribe.
And don't forget to rate your toast.
Yeah. Eat toast, guys.
Rate toast.
Bye.
Gotta do it. Alright, see ya.